My final point, I sound like a broken record. I would like the president to be more disciplined, to stop the tweeting just because the mood moves him or he sees a picture, and he's more thoughtful, surrounds himself with people who are going to challenge him, get the intelligence, and come to a decision when you have the information. Don't react viscerally or talk out of whatever part of your body. That's what scares the hell out of me when it comes to President Trump.